There could be a few reasons why your boiler's making a vibrating sound. So there's a system vibration, block pipework, faulty pump. The case itself could just be vibrating as the boiler's working itself. It could also be something a bit more technical, gas valve, fan, issue with the flue. So that's when you'd call out a gas safe registered engineer. It's always best to get somebody out if you're concerned that this vibration's causing a nuisance or it's preventing the safe operation of the boiler.